Hi, and welcome to Samford Sports Weekly. I'm Mike Grace, your host for our inside look at what's happening here in Bulldog Country. We're a month into the football season now, so we come to you from inside the Cooney Family Fieldhouse. The spacious and spectacular locker room is the home for head coach Pat Sullivan and his Samford Bulldogs.
This past weekend, the Dogs traveled to Spartanburg, South Carolina to battle the 8th-ranked Wofford Terriers. Samford took an early 3-0 lead thanks to this Cameron Yall field goal, but the homestanding Terriers would answer back with a touchdown of their own. Samford got the football back on this Alvin Hines INT and then would retake the lead on Kelsey Pope's 3-yard touchdown run that made it 13-7 Bulldogs. Wofford would dominate the third quarter, holding the ball for over 12 minutes and limiting the Bulldogs to just one first down while building their lead to 24-16. Samford would battle back, though, in the fourth quarter as senior quarterback Dustin Tolliver hit Kelsey Pope for a 61-yard score, but Wofford would hang on as the 8th-ranked Terriers scored a 38-23 victory.
So, the Bulldogs now head back home for a Saturday non-conference battle with Gardner-Webb. It's family weekend at Samford, and the Dogs will be wearing special red throwback jerseys in honor of the 1991 Samford team that made the NCAA quarterfinals. Kickoff is set for 2 p.m., but tailgating starts early on the quad, and the Bulldog Walk is set for 11:45. Tickets are going fast, but are still available by calling 726-DOGS or get yours online at the official website for Samford Sports. That's www.sanfordsports.com. Until next time, I'm Mike Grace for Samford Sports Weekly, saying, Go Dogs!